Hello there, and welcome to the event. Wishing you the best here as you tee off on the first hole of the final round of your event. All right, let's make the most of this. Good luck. Nice. Okay, about 235 yards left to go. Okay, here's our third shot. Here we go, this drops and you get a bird. Could be a good one. Good job dropping that one in there for the bird. We are starting our round under par, and that's the best way to start your round. Wind is blowing right to left on this one. Oh, wonderfully struck. Second shot here on hole number two. It's not your best swing, but we'll get through this. Well, better luck next time. Okay, third shot. Here we go, par putt. Let's do it. This putt's going. That was a good putt.
You'll stay at 24 under par after that last one.
Teeing her up here on the third. Well, I can't hit all the greens.
Yeah, we're in the first cut, but a little chip onto the green and we'll be putting.
Good luck on this one. Par save, possibly. Good work.
still stay at 24 under par after that last one.
This one's a par 4. Tidy. Okay, second shot here on the 4th. Ooh, can we get a bounce to the right, please? Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. This one's 25 feet away. Feet to go. This putt's good so far. Down she goes.
You'll stay at 24 under par after that last one.
Here's a par 5. Holy, you just ripped it. All right, this is about 240 from the pin. Sounded a little bit off. All right, on the green and under regulation, you got a putt for eagle, and that's fantastic. This is for eagle. Looking super. Yes, it drops. Fantastic putt. And just for my sake, let's take one more look at what you just did there. Nice tailwind on this hole. See what you can do with that. I don't know. This one could go either way. We're in the deep stuff. You might need a club or two extra on this shot. This one's for birdie. That'll do. Teeing it up now on a par four. That'll work. We've got about 110 yards to go here. Well, it's heading in the right direction. That's a safe shot. 12 feet left to the hole. No, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? All right, par putt. And that putt safely in its home. And here we go. Let's see what happens here on the eighth. Can't place my finger on it. Something was off on that swing, though. That's going to miss the green. Unfortunate. And to save par. All right, moving forward. All right, let's have a nice tee shot and land it nicely in that fairway. Oh, she's coming in nice to the fairway, I think. This one's around 135 yards out. I hope you dialed in a bit of backspin on this one. You're gonna like that, won't you? This putt is about 11 feet. This one's on a good line. And that was a nice little birdie. All right, time to attack this back nine, teeing up on hole number 10. Looks like a fairway off the tee here. Well, that didn't go as I hoped. And as you hoped too, I think, ended up in the rough. Come on, ball. Kick right. Oh, yeah. You'll take those all day. And this one is for the birdie. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Yikes. Right by the hole. And we're just a tap away here. All right, tapping in for par, and we're moving on. Heads up, wind's going right to left on this one. Not sure where this one's going to end up. Here's our second shot on hole number 11. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Setting up for our third shot. That's a nice chip. Well done. 4 feet to the cup. Good job on that putt. This one is a par three hole. Nice approach. This one's 26 feet out. Here we go, par putt. Looking good. Well done on this one. And we have a par three on this one. Beautiful swing. Approach shot worked out just fine. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. This one's just a 3-foot putt. And the putt goes down. And on this one, the wind is picked up. It's going left to right. Silky swing. Got about 215 to go from here. And this is your third shot. This one's a 9-footer. It's getting there. Nice stroke on that one. That's your 4th birdie of the day. Teeing up now on the 15th hole. Oh, the anticipation. This could be good. And we're in the greenside rough currently. Let's be careful with that chip. Here we go. This is for birdie. Nice putt. I like the way this is shaping up. That's your 2nd in a row of birdies. Careful out there. Wind's going left to right on this hole. Looking fine from the tee here. And here's our 2nd shot on the 16th. This is our 3rd shot. Five feet to go. This putt's tracking. Great work out there on the course today. Birdie number 6. All right. Best of luck here on number 17.
Great contact. You are very deep in the rough here. Going to have to be careful about this one.
Well, you can't hit them all. Setting up here now for our third shot.
Ooh. For the birdie. Nice little chip in there. Don't get too cocky with that, though.
Well, that's worth taking another look at. Blowing right into our face on this one. Great swing. Okay, hitting into an elevated green here. Good job. And you have this for a final score of 62 on the day. Oh, sometimes you just want to catch a break, eh? Good putt from that distance, though. Today, you get to end your round with a par. That's A-okay in my books. Well, that is all she wrote for me. I had an enjoyable time ripping around the links with you today. See you next time.